setting these in with a water jet. And that is just a 3/4 inch galvanized piping. It's probably about 10 foot long, and I got a 3/8 hose bib nozzle on it. Gives me plenty of pressure. It's starting to get rusty now, but. And it's just a really high grade 3/4 hose run into it with some piping to give you a nice 180 degree angle. And that's just hooked to a hose bib over there running from my house pump. And I've got four of these set as far as it'll go. I set them down until I start hitting some hard shell. That's why they're at different heights. Some of them went down a little deeper and a little easier. I still have to work this one down a little further. I set it once and it was about three to four inches off. So I fought like heck trying to get that thing back out. And then I'm fixing to set this first one here. Alright, I got the water jet turned on and I'm fixing to show you how I try to get these posts set in upright and level. And it ain't an easy task. Now I already pre-jetted the hole that pole just went into. You mark out where you need to be and you jet it down and you wash out all the hard stuff. So when you do set it in place, you can push it down to where it will stay. That's just coming from the regular house pump. And that's shooting all the way to the other side of the creek, which is like 30 foot away.
Another post set.